Hey guys, Bruce Ritter from RedsmanWalking.com. I was just walking down through North Avenue. I'd made a video the other day, walking about 5:30 in the morning, and it's almost 7 o'clock this morning, so you can still see there's still not many people out. There are a few though. Beautiful morning for walking. It's cloudy and the wind's blowing. I think about 8 o'clock, people start really showing up here. Or between 8 and 9. One of my favorite stores right there. And I don't like most of the Parmas, but Parma on North Avenue, I really like it. It really has a good selection. It's a little more expensive, I think, but the good selection makes it worthwhile to me. If you can't find something, then check that store out. A lot of times they have it. You can see a few people out walking this morning. They were just shopping in the store in the Parma. I see one walking their dog. Someday when I'm here later in the day, I'll take a video showing how crowded this street gets during the daytime. Some really good artists here. I haven't ate at any of these restaurants either. I did eat at the pizza place right up the street the other day. Really nice pizza. Our service was good. We had a young Russian man as our waiter, and he was really attentive to our needs. Really friendly too.
There used to be a Burger King right there. I wish they still had a Burger King.
That's my wife's favorite store here, New Yorker.
I've eaten at this little restaurant before, and I thought their salmon and their dolma was really good. The first tour I ever took here was in a little bus, mini bus like that. Really fun. I don't remember where all we went, but I think we went to Jermuk, and we saw several monasteries, Lake Sevan. I can't remember where all. The tour guides were excellent. They picked us up at the Cascade. They spoke in two languages, so everyone would know what we're seeing. Since then, we've used a smaller van or a car just for our own personal tours. Tours are always interesting and fun.
ready for their tour.
After 7 o'clock and still no one at Republic Square. Well, maybe a couple people. Mostly just people walking too.
Some have spent the night here.
Well, guys, I'm gonna close this video. I just wanted to share a little bit of my walk. Show there's not much difference in 5:30 and 7 for the amount of people in Republic Square and North Avenue. So hey guys, I'll talk to you later.